All right, now we're going to do Dream Theater, the best of times, requested by This Is My Country.
What's going on? What's going on?
I like that bit. I like the steel string. Never heard the song, I just know where it's going there. Reminds me a little bit of Sweet Child of Mine, You know, the same type of style guitar. That bit is really good.
The fleeting winds of time, flying through each day. All the things I should have done, but time just slipped away.
This might be one of the best Dream Theater songs. Definitely top 5, top 3. This song had such good melodies and the solo was fantastic. The solo was fantastic. Like, fucking good. The song felt deep. And it wasn't like Dream Theater usually does it. It was very, you say, cohesive? Like, it was structured in a way that everything made sense. There was one bit in the beginning. When the vocals came in, I was a little bit, like, that's the least favorite part. But that could also be a thing that if I listen to it again, I might like it more. But then the vocals after that beginning vocal part was really good. Because the melodies was really good. But very deep. Hold on, are we still here? Because it's Dream Theater. Yeah, it looks like it. It's a song Mike Portnoy, the original drummer, wrote for his dying father. Actually performed it for him. There you go. That's why the song was so good. There's nothing deeper than that stuff. You know, when you write something for somebody who's died, and especially if it's somebody close like that, that's why the song was so good. Because he probably wrote it with a lot of feeling. You know what I mean? He felt it through and probably didn't rush it either. You know what I mean? Like, he's like, this is gonna be done correctly, you know? Man, really liked it. Really liked it. It's the melodies and the way it was structured is right up my alley. Right up my alley. The meow, 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 meow. That, you know, and the solo. The solo is probably the best bit. Everything was good, but the solo. Good stuff. Best of times. That's sad too. That's sad. But hey, what a nice gift send off to his father. The drummer composed this? Can he play keyboards or guitar or what? Anyways, really good. Score. I give it 8.5.